Hey, how's it going, Brothers? My name is Shenanigans, and welcome to Punity. This is a recreation of PT Hallway, and of course, it's going to be horror. I have no idea if it's good or bad, so we'll just have to find out. So I'll just delve straight in. There is no loading screen or whatever. It just plumps you right here. Plumps, yes. I don't know if that's a word or not. And my volume is extremely loud right now. It might not be for you, but it's loud. So, yeah, creepy. Alright, just the swaying of the chandelier. Watch out, the gap in the door. It's a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you? Okay, and the sensitivity is a bit low on my mouse for some reason. No thanks. Can you not? So far, so good. Nothing too scary yet, but we've only just delved in. What the fuck is that? What is that? Hey? Wow. Still the same time, 23:59. Cool, cool, back and forth we go. Oh, not the darkness. Not the darkness. Oh, man. My torch helps with nothing. Oh, cockroaches. Oh my gosh, the shadow of the chandelier gave me such a fright. Is there anything up there? Nothing yet. Still the same notes. Nothing else written on it. Cockroaches have now vanished. Flickering lights has appeared. Voluntary commentary, I believe. Oh my gosh, please don't give me a fit. I don't suffer from fits, I'm just saying. Can we even go through doors? I don't think so. Oh man, that is creepy as all balls. Why does it look like there's something moving in these pictures? Oh, it's not a... It's a freaking light cover. Wow. I really should have turned up the graphics on this. No. 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 Can you go away, please? Oh my gosh, that is so creepy. Do we advance towards it or do we run away? I'm going to go this way and then come back and see if anything changes. Back off. Back off. Yeah, I should have put the graphics up a bit more. I'm just worried about the video size, that's all. Please don't be there anymore. Oh, she's still there. She is still there. Oh my gosh. I cannot enter. What happened to my torch? My torch is still here. Please turn on lights. Please. Wow. Wow, that is dark. Still the same note. Also, I have no idea how long this game is. I doubt it's very long. Jesus, man! Oh my gosh. You're not even that scary. Just the jump scare got me. Wow. Wow. Can I get back up? Am I dead? What happened? Oh, that was very good. This work is personal, not for profit project, and is intended for educational purposes. Please don't sue me, Konami. Okay. I guess that's it. I wonder if I don't try to go into that door, what happens to me? Let's try again, and let's see. I'll be right back. Alright, so we're back in. Can we sprint? No, we can't. I want to see if that actually happens to me again. Otherwise, this game is very, very short. I want to see if I don't try and enter that bathroom, what happens to me. That is a bathroom, right? Yeah, I think it is a bathroom. Okay, so we come all the way here. Read the notes. Still the same notes. Yep, yep. Knocking on the door, very scary. So, that woman was in there the whole time. very interesting story. Man, you look creepy, dude. You really look. Oh my gosh, I've just only noticed now the amount of tablets casings there are. Like, tablet casings? Tablet trays? I don't know what you actually call those. I don't know why, but to me, that is so creepy. All the booze on the floor, all the tablets everywhere, tablet casings. Tablet casings, that's what we're gonna call it. Back we go, into the darkness. Nothing else is different. Can we even, what happens if we try exit? Nothing. All the way here. All this booze on the floor is quite scary. It looks like there's water on the floor almost, because the carpet has a reflection. That is not carpet, is it? Is it carpet? I'm talking about carpets in a horror game. What is wrong with me? Okay, so I believe we can turn around now. A lady should be here. Right, it should be here right now. Yep, there she is. She disappears. I'm not going to enter the bathroom yet. I thought we could turn on the radio and stuff, but obviously this is a recreation, so... Could we turn it on? Nope. Can't do anything. We can zoom, though. We can zoom. I'm not going to enter... What happens if we try and exit? Nothing. Oh my gosh. If we try and exit any door... Wow. Double jump scare. What an asshole. So yeah, I think I'm gonna leave this video here. Wow, just a recreation, but bloody hell, that was scary. At least the two jump scares were. I don't think anything else was too scary, but yeah. Anyways, if you like this video, you know what to do. You like that like button. If you like me, please subscribe. It would be freaking amazing, and I will see you, bros, in the next video. Cheerio.